This is Duke University.
I became an entrepreneur not because I wanted to become rich, but because I wanted to make the world a better place. As engineers, we like to create technology, but that technology is only powerful when we get it to the marketplace, when we put it in the hands of the people that need it. Entrepreneurship is the way we do that. The Founders Track is a one-year program under our existing Masters of Engineering Management program. Our new program will train students how to become leaders of their own destiny, whether that's in their own startup or in a large existing company. We have core classes that include marketing, business law, and business finance and management, but we'll also have classes around understanding customer needs, prototyping and inventing new solutions, building out a startup strategy and fundraising. As we've built out our program, we've really focused on mentoring as a key component of what we're doing. So we have our four program leaders, every one of which who's invented a new technology or a new business process and built an organization that successfully brought that to the world. Those people will be with you day to day, helping you go forward. They're going to get to know your business and they're going to help you build a path to success. Not only will you get a great, valuable degree from Duke University, but you'll become part of a global network that will catapult your new venture and your career forward. We believe that whether you want to start your own venture or you want to become a leader in an existing company, this background is going to be phenomenally valuable.